Jesus the same yesterday, today and forever. So with Jesus you can never be the same. Okay, so the song is just talking about we not being the same with Christ. So if you've not accepted Christ, you need to just listen to this song. It's gonna bless you.
Yeah, this song is a great song, sung by Jerry Blake. You know Jerry, I know what he can do. Just listen, you'll be blessed, you'll love it. God bless you.
Basically, the song I've Touched Your Grace, My Life Must Change, was written by Apostle Joshua Selma. He's a powerful man of God. I have a lot of regard for him so much. And I decided to do a cover for this song because the song is a very spiritual song. You're going to love it. Yeah, it's going to minister to you. And it's coming out very, very soon. I work with great minds in this production. I have MD producing and Ulisa the Great on camera. You're going to see this is going to be wonderful. And I featured one of my brother, E-Praise. So just check it out.